Following the success of the first model, the new Xtrainer 300 is now on the market. Its many new features include a fully updated engine. Engine updates that were introduced in the 2018 RR2 stroker engine have been shared with the Xtrainer to further improve its performance and reduce its weight. These important technical innovations put the new Xtrainer in a particular niche of the enduro market, making it the perfect choice for those looking for a two-stroke bike with slightly softer power delivery while still offering excellent rideability and ease of use. Definition: fun. In fact, this is a bike for enduro newcomers and those who want an off-roader that is a less demanding ride, not too heavy and still provides comfort and performance at a reasonable cost. The Xtrainer is also a great option for the extreme enduro discipline. Its strengths can be summed up as follows: power delivery, soft and linear, making it extremely easy to ride, yet enough to inspire. Beta progressive power valve, allowing excellent engine performance throughout the rev range thanks to easy external adjustment via a 5mm hex wrench. Sieve height, reduced to 910mm, 35.8, compared to the 930mm, 36.6, of the RR range to ensure an even more comfortable ride. Low weight, at only 98 kilograms, 216 pounds, which provides an agile and non-intimidating ride, even for newcomers. Thank you.